who is the MLBB GOAT?
I think you, because of the Philippines season 1 to season 1 Pheww in the League of MPLH.
This guy, his achievements says it all.
I think Pheww. I'm really happy, but I think I have a long way to go.
Achievement-based, Carl is the greatest, but in the current this time, I think Kyle is the best.
Kyle.
Like right now, he got so much champion and he plays Kai. He know, like, he know what he do, you know?
Kyle.
Why Kyle? It's too good.
Why not you?
I can't.
I'm not Milo.
Kyle.
Why?
Because he's so good. Actually, I would actually argue with Carl, but I would say now Kyle. He's the best jungler in the world.
Lemon.
Of course it's Lemon.
In the pride.
In the pride. Why Lemon?
He's still playing for the from the first MPL until now. Even though he was break for a while, but he come back and his skill is just out of the world.
Out of this world. The alien.
I think for now maybe KarlTzy, because he already won 2 times. He's young. He's young and then he's talented. That's why he's really good.
KarlTzy.
Why KarlTzy?
2 M-Series, a lot of other achievements as well. Gold medalist SEA Games, but mainly the 2 M-Series.
Oh my god, this is hard. I think still B.
Oh my Venus.
Yeah,
why not? Yeah. A lot of achievements. But yeah, why do you think she's the...
I just feel that she's one of the players that brings the UB threat and show how strong SS, even though it's not the...
There's so many players coming up to my mind, but the GOAT is Venus. He's the one that I've been looking up since I played ML.
KarlTzy.
Why?
Because he's the GOAT.
All right.
For me, I think it's V-Wise. Because they have so many grand finals appearances.
For me right now, I think KarlTzy. I'm my number one, and my number two is Pheww. I think they're consistent playstyle, because in the past 12 seasons they really played so good, especially Pheww.
Kyrie,
why Kyrie?
He is a consistent player. Yeah, I never seen a bad game of Kyrie, and his micro skill is above the top. So he, to be honest, he's the greatest of all time. But there's also KarlTzy because of him. He took 2 world champions.
Probably KarlTzy. His achievements are just, you know, there. Shows a lot.